And we had a report of a crash at 12:30 a.m. on this Sunday. This is at 10th Street South and 17th Avenue South. At this point, we're not hearing any reports of any serious injuries. If that changes, we'll have an update following a crash here early on this Sunday morning in Grand Forks. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.